nigga. That's the shit. That's the shit. That's the shit. That's the shit.
Yo, yo, it's your boy J Music. And I'm back with another reaction slash review. And today we are going to review or listen to and react to Designer's Outlet. I'm not gonna really give a long background history on Designer. Everybody knows he's known from Panda, which was his biggest single to date. I did listen to his mixtape New English, and I gave that about like a C minus D plus. He had a few songs on there that I liked. Overnight is my shit. That's the best song on that mixtape. That was my fucking shit. Panda. What was the other song? Zombie Walk. Monsters and Villains, which was only fucking 30 seconds long. But that shit go. That was the hardest 30 seconds ever, nigga. Yeah, man. I don't want to go too deep because I'll wait until his album, The Life of Designer, is supposed to come out this year, so I'll do a reaction for that, and I'll get real in-depth on the background of Designer. But, yeah, he got a new single called Outlet, and I've been hearing this shit all over Twitter. People been talking about this shit go hard. I think Designer got potential, you know, even though he's a future clone. I think he got something, you know. I could be wrong. He could be a one-hit wonder, and we never hear from him again. But I think Designer has something, man. Like, I sensed a lot of potential in him with that mixtape. So, without further ado, we finna react to Outlet. And, yeah, this is gonna be a little bit different than the album reviews because I don't have to wait two days to dissect the album and listen to the lyrics. This is just straight up my reaction. Do I like the song? Do I not like the song? It's that simple. So, this should be clear cut, and this should be a very quick edit for me. So without further ado, Designer's Outlet, let's listen to it right now. Right motherfucking now. Get your ass out of here, boy. This shit better go hard, nigga. Okay, he kinda sound like Future on this. I can't flex. He low-key sound like Future on this one though. This just sound like All the way turned down. Difference between him and Future is like, I feel like he's more of a rapper than Future. Like Future is more of like a melodic, kind of like almost in the T-Pain lane where like he's singing, rapping kind of, whereas Designer's actually rapping, he's actually spitting. You know, I'm not saying he got the greatest bars ever, but he's more of a rapper than Future. If that's, if there's any way to like distinguish them, Future is more of a singer and Designer's more of the rapper. So, yeah. That beat hard as hell though, bro. I don't know about this part though.
Ball like champion.
Yeah, man. Final verdict. Turn up song. This Designer, once again. This is the Designer I'm used to. Final verdict. Shit's dope. It's dope. And I can't give it a letter grade because it's a song, but yeah, man, this shit is dope. Turn up. The last part was kind of iffy, you know, but like I said, I'm very interested to see what he would do with the full-length album. You know, I'm at least I like to at least give new artists a chance. So, yeah. It's your boy, J Music. Like, subscribe, comment, all that shit. And like I said, I will be back with the comedy skits pretty soon. Yeah. Get.